Hey, welcome to the Handyman Life. I'm over here at the spa, and this room has been rented out to a new gal, and she specializes in using this electronic equipment. To lift, slim, firm, tone, tighten, and detoxify. Reduce cellulite as well. But the fluorescent lights weren't working, so I bought a contractor pack of ballasts because the old ones went bad. And I'll show you quick how to change them out in the second light here. The first thing we're going to do is open up. There we go. Open up the hatch here. And this middle part here is where they hide the ballast. So you can see it's held on with little clips. I'm just gonna squeeze. Open that up. Same over here. I use two hands. You got them unclipped on one side. This thing kind of just pulls off. You gotta angle it, and it'll come out. And you can see there's our old ballasts, all the wiring for them. It looks a lot more complicated than it is. So each ballast has a white wire and a black wire that gets hooked up to the incoming power, 120. They each have two yellow wires that go to one side of the lights, and they have two blue wires and two red wires that go to the other side. Technically, it doesn't matter which side, as long as it's all hooked up. So we're just gonna unhook all these wires and put the new ones on and hook it all back up the same way. Alright, so I got all the wires disattached, and now we're gonna take the ballast off. It's held on with a couple of nuts on each side. Take the nut. And then loosen the other one, and then it should just slide off. There we go. So we got the old one out. All right, I got the new ballast screwed up into place, and these wires being color-coded really just makes this an easy swip swap. And let's do the next one. Alright, I got the other ballast in, and I got everything wired up, blue to blue, red to red, yellow to yellow. One of the only important things is that the yellow wires from this ballast cross over to this side, and the yellow wires from this ballast cross over to this side, as per the wiring diagram. And then black and white is power coming in, so let's put some light bulbs in. Alright, got it all closed back up, and oh, look at that. We got lights. Sweet. And that is how you replace the ballasts in a fluorescent light fixture. I hope you enjoyed the video, and tune in next time for the Handyman Life.